Aksungur. Detecting enemy submarines underwater. Serving as a mobile cell tower. Carrying and utilizing F-16 weapons. Actively participating in NATO missions. Hello, dear viewers. Today, we will introduce you to Aksungur, Turkey's high-performing unmanned aerial vehicle in the field of aviation and defense industries. Developed by the engineers of the Turkish giant TUSAŞ with contributions from local subcontractor companies, Aksungur is truly a technological marvel with its high altitude and long-range operational capabilities. In this video, we will share every detail, from the technical specifications of Aksungur to its operational successes, export figures, and competitor analyses. Together, let's discover how Aksungur has brought about a revolutionary change and established itself as a powerful force in Turkey's defense industry. If you're ready, let's witness the fascinating story of Aksungur together. The journey of Anka began as a medium-altitude, long-endurance unmanned aerial system. Equipped with two twin-turbocharged diesel engines enabling long-term operations up to 40,000 feet, Aksungur successfully performs intelligence, surveillance, reconnaissance, and attack missions day and night without interruption. In November 2023, Aksungur conducted its first flight powered by the domestic TEI-PD-170 engine, reaching 30,000 feet and achieving a record-breaking 41 hours of flight. As the UAV with the longest endurance in its class globally, Aksungur provides unmatched advantages with its 1-ton payload capacity. Beyond military applications, Aksungur is also utilized in civilian domains, actively engaging in search, rescue, and damage assessment missions during disasters such as earthquakes, floods, and fires. The success of Aksungur represents the pinnacle of Turkish engineering and technology. Each flight serves as evidence of Turkey's capabilities in aviation and its competitiveness on the international stage. Let's delve into some of Aksungur's export and military operation achievements. Aksungur has garnered significant interest internationally and has been exported to various countries. Its exports have reinforced Turkey's independence and strength in the defense industry. For example, nations like Azerbaijan, Qatar, and Indonesia have incorporated Aksungur into their inventories, impressed by its superior technological features. The export orders highlight the strength and effectiveness of Turkey's defense industry on a global scale. Aksungur has achieved considerable success in military operations as well. In counterterrorism operations against the PKK, Aksungur's intelligence and surveillance data have facilitated the successful targeting of key objectives. Additionally, it has been actively employed in large-scale military operations such as the Operation Peace Spring conducted in Syria. The outstanding performance of Aksungur has enhanced the operational effectiveness of the Turkish armed forces and ensured their security. The technical features of Aksungur are truly remarkable. With a 24-meter wingspan, 12.5 meters in length, and 3.1 meters in height, it boasts a large and powerful structure. Capable of staying airborne for 50 hours, reaching an altitude of 40,000 feet, and equipped with a maximum takeoff weight of 3,300 kilograms, Aksungur impresses with its versatility. Powered by PD-170 twin-turbo diesel engines delivering 2x170 hp, Aksungur excels in adapting to different mission profiles. It is equipped with autonomous mission capabilities, redundant systems, and high data transmission capabilities, enabling it to operate effectively in all weather conditions. The dual-engine design, high payload capacity, and extended flight endurance are key features that set Aksungur apart from its competitors. Its major rivals include the MQ-9 Reaper from the US and Heron TP from Israel. However, Aksungur offers significant advantages compared to these models, with its low radar visibility, autonomous mission capabilities, and AI-supported technologies. Aksungur has proven its superiority over global competitors and reinforced Turkey's position in the defense industry. The potential future applications of Aksungur are vast. Turkey continues to work on improving Aksungur and adding new capabilities. Ongoing development efforts aim to enhance the efficiency and reliability of Aksungur. Its future use cases include attack, intelligence gathering, surveillance, and reconnaissance missions. These operations can be successfully executed thanks to Aksungur's technical advantages. The future prospects point to Aksungur gaining more international recognition and being adopted by numerous countries. Turkey is set to further develop Aksungur to strengthen its independence and power in the defense industry, establishing it as a globally competitive platform. TUSAŞ continues to maintain its leading role in Turkey's defense industry not only with Aksungur, but also with other advanced technological products. The Anka family stands out with its medium-altitude long-endurance capabilities, while Anka 3 is breaking new ground in next-generation attack missions with its stealth design. In addition, Herkasi offers effective solutions for light attack and reconnaissance missions. The UAVs and UCAVs developed by TUSAŞ demonstrate impressive achievements not only in military applications but also in civilian uses, actively participating in disaster relief efforts such as search and rescue operations, agricultural monitoring, and environmental surveillance. With these advanced technological platforms, TUSAŞ is elevating Turkey to a prominent position on the global stage, continuously strengthening its independence and export power in the defense industry. Dear viewers, in this video, we have thoroughly examined Aksungur, another source of pride for Turkey's defense industry. We have covered every detail, from its technical features to operational achievements, export figures, and competitor analyses. Aksungur stands out as a platform with high-altitude and long-range operational capabilities, low radar visibility, and high payload capacity. It has helped Turkey turn a new page in the aviation and defense industries and will continue to achieve great successes in the future. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our videos. See you in our next video. With love, take care of yourselves.